Catch green chili. Yes, sir.
I restarted it, by the way, so you can come back and look at it.
Yeah. I heard it. Much better. Goddamn. Sure was borderline unwatchable. It fucking looked like watching popcorn. So fucking fuzzy and shit.
It was at 360 for YouTube, actually.
Whatever the hell it was disgusting.
Teammate, what the fuck, bro? Oh no, I clicked the wrong one because it lagged. I clicked the wrong way again. No, I'm trying to go for a double tap. Too far. Terrible. Get in there. You bitch.
Finally, Battlefield 2042 installed.
Too far. Too low. Rocket. No! Damn it. Get in there.
all that within an actual game.
I actually practiced this so I can do it in an actual game.
Yet I never see you do it.
Because it's hard to time it right.
It's just hard to fucking do anything with people smacking the ball out of your trajectory every 2 damn seconds.
That is true there, too.
Why do games make you do this?
Niggas right in your face! Jump too late. Oh, it went right over my head. Team A, don't just stop there, nigga! What the fuck? Like, move, dumb bitch. Don't just fucking stop in front of it. Like, move out the way. fool, bitch. Why did it not jump? It just fucking let me roll down.
Nigga!
I kind of gave that one up, and I wish I didn't. I thought it was going to fucking bounce off in a weird angle.
Bruh, why the fuck is it not letting me jump? I hate fucking TV.
Why am I still in a gold tournament? I'm fucking plat. Why does it keep doing this? Alright, I'm gonna be right back. I'll let the second chance go off. I will be right back. I'm gonna go grab my other vape because this one's charging. You already ordered your food, Christian? Christian.
But.
I wasn't sure if he was still there or not. What'd you order?
That's good food.
What'd you get?
Hold on. Shooting at niggas.
What are you playing?
Battlefield fucking 2042.
Oh, I could've played with you.
Nothing stopping you from doing so still.
I'll join you in a sec, actually. Cause I'm just gonna finish this 20 out. Oh, I actually got that. Wow.
Oh, that's sick. Hey, you can change your attachments
mid-game,
fly like
yeah.
That.
When you're respawning your character, too, you can also change out the weapons. They give you weapons from old battlefields as well, too, which have to be challenges for them.
What?
You can get, like, weapons from other battlefields if you played other battlefields and liked a certain weapon. You can get those weapons in this battlefield, but you have to do challenges for it.
That is a tank. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I got in right before I fucking got shot up by a tank. Two tanks.
Were you watching that broadcast?
Yeah.
Did you see that right now I just did?
Yeah. Nice.
I didn't think I was gonna do that, to be honest.
Sometimes I surprise myself as well. It's just the fact that you can do it once, but can you do it consistently? Odds are you can't, and neither can I.
That's true.
I don't really care about fucking doing it once. I care about doing it every single time I want to.
Right.
And in the game on top of that.
Wait, that one.
It really isn't gonna be useful unless you can actually apply it in some way. Bought this damn tank, it's blocking all the damn ammo.
Oh.
Finally, someone blew up that goddamn tank.
Thank you.
turn the porch light on.
Oh, damn it.
I had no fucking ammo with this bitch.
I'm wondering where's my teammate. All the way right there fighting that guy, I fucking wonder why. The fuck is this nigga doing? Like, what did you over there for, cuz?
Control is actually quite impressive right now. Well,
I wish it would be a little bit better. What the fuck was this nigga doing? Ah! He was trying to pinch that and it didn't work to his favor. Hit it. Oh my god, you had one job.
Of course, the fucking first ever character.
He rolled it off my fucking car.
They would give me a fucking black guy as my fucking first character.
I almost had that, Christian. Did you see it? I'm so pissed about this, buddy.
Yep.
so mad about this. It fucking bounced right up in front of my car. That's so fucking upsetting. And my teammate just fucking whiffing everything.
Sounds about right.
Dumbass, what are you doing? I didn't build like I wanted it to. Why is he so far back?
Do you like me to hop on?
I gave him that one. That was not my fault. No, because this was just a tournament. I don't really care about this. I'm just like, nigga, if you're going to enter a tournament, at least hit your fucking shots, please.
You know, when I think of a fucking futuristic game, I think of, like, newer weapons. This game has, like, barely any new weapons at all.
I got it. You think new? Yeah, it doesn't really have newer or futuristic weapons. But I don't know why.
That's so stupid. It's like, what? We have so much more futuristic guns than, like, today than what the, than what's presented here. This is ridiculous. This is unacceptable.
Get it in there, kid. Oh my fucking god, teammate!
Your teammate's pretty bad.
I can't vote to forfeit. Why?
What the fuck? This is the fucking pistol from the finals. or some shit.